No, not yet. But I did... see, the thing I had to rush over to...
What is this place? A chapel? Don't tell me we took it wrong.
I don't think we did. We're definitely...
I remember hearing about a chapel in this...
This must be it.
Anemona?
What? This... Wait.
I do not know what to make...
That looks like... Is that you, Anemona?
I cannot be certain.
Who's the girl holding it? She reminds me of someone.
Though it is concerning, it would be more... There is
Pragmatic as usual.
But this is the first...
We'll start somewhere and sweep the...
As inefficient as that sounds, I don't have any better idea. Let's go, Adel.
I think there's something here.
Hmm.
Dr. Noah. And Shadowlord?
Dad.
Jules.
I told you, did I not? My expectations of...
Yeah? If that's all you were expecting, then I knew you two scumbags were in cahoots all along.
Our collaboration is the result of various circumstances.
It must be related to the research of Prime...
60 points for effort. You mistake my intention. The research is incidental to my the unequivocal liberation of Glia and its proud history.
So, you're trying to drive the Roman Empire out of...
Yes. We will force them to... Even amongst you Monstrum, there are Glians who have suffered injustice.
That's easier said. How exactly are you going to make all of the
That's right. The Hieroglyph Knights wouldn't stand a chance against the entire Or. Are you planning on using the monsters?
Those are merely, but I suppose they could...
Byproducts?
It is as the White Cat. Our forces alone are insufficient.
I see. So that is what you were planning.
Aprilis.
We have many visitors today, Dr. Noah. A certain someone has told me much about you. It is a pleasure to find...
Where is...
I am afraid I do not know. But I am sure you he is a prudent man. He rarely...
As he's always...
Time is a lament. I envision meeting you in less of a... I give you... I regret that I cannot wholeheartedly welcome your return. The symbol who represents us should be befitting of our...
What are you doing?
Apologies, but you are no longer needed.
I didn't even see him move.
Aprilis!
Hey, get up! Come on, you're stronger than this!
Animona!
What's happening to her?
Help her!
I can't. No one can.
She can't die like this!
Aprilis! What's wrong?
Adol! What's happening?
Crimson King. No. Adol Kristin. I leave the rest to you.
Thank you.
goodness. After you fainted, you had a terrible feeling.
Well.
Don't be. It was. I should tell Evertoki's been.
Yeah.
Don't mention it.
In that case...
Thank you.
It can't hurt!
Hieroglyph Knight's up to. Thank you.
Father, you're right. I did leave Pendleton. I'll never forget everything that you and Carla... So please...
The time for remission has long passed. It was your Once you've made a decision, you must commit to it and...
I understand. Then I have a proposal. As the owner of Le Petit Fleuriste, I propose a business arrangement.
What?
We at Le Petit Fleuriste offer to provide We will confirm the safety and whereabouts of Carla Pendleton, your chief. As compensation, we seek the white sarin flowers that bloom across. We understand you have these seeds in stock, and ask that you give us a... We will also require you to provide any and all information relevant to the investigation.
Do you have any idea what you're suggesting? How can I partner with a flower shop from the slums with...
A man with your merit and experience should be able to tell if we are trustworthy. Under the conditions I propose, Pendleton would incur no... Like you said, as some...
You'll be up against the Hieroglyph Knights. What can a...
We won't saddle you with the details. I know Pendleton is... But I can guarantee that the...
Miss Krisha... Impressed...
Krisha, why is it only now that you're...
Turns out, I had a lot to learn at first, but if I couldn't run away, it was just... That's not... I would have never... I could have... That's why...
But Warden...
Huh?
Was any and all information relevant to the invest...
Father!
Alas, the garrison didn't have any information.
Really?
The charges alone aren't enough. For all we know, they could be true. I'm sure Carla... It was the fact that they had the gall to consider... My rumor...
The risk...
It is a... That's all...
Thank you!
And while I... I'll send word.
I will.
It's loca... Even... Remember...
Okay. Thank you.
Can't hurt.
At all. I'm...
What's wrong?
Yes. Like when Aprilis was pierced by that. That is when I long ago, I was once a doll that was given to a certain little girl. She belonged to a common farming family, though they lived comfort. As this girl's doll, I watched as she grew into those were modest. I thought they would continue. That was until the girl, Rosvita, was discovered to be a saint and sent off.
I'm going now, Anemona. I'll be back before you know it. So be it when the war.
And those were the last words she ever spoke to me.
You mean Saint Rosvita?
You were Saint Rosvita.
If those memories came back after seeing Aprilis' final moments...
I'm not entirely... But there was one other thing I remembered. As time went on while she was away, I found myself spending time with another human. I called him Papa.
Happy birthday, and for today will be the fun. Now open your eyes, stretch your legs, and feel the...
Papa was the one who gave me a soul.
Is that even...
Who the hell is this?
Unfortunately, I haven't remembered, but something inside me tells me Papa is much closer. Perhaps more of my memories will return.
Anemona.
Could it be?
How could the hieroglyph knights do such a thing?